Okay.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Eliminated.
It's an honor to fight with you.
We're lucky you're on our side.
Active echo beacon detected.
Calling all units. Rikers intercepted a Mercy drop at the graveyard on East 21st and 3rd. Available units report to drop zone.
Barrel 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Been hit from a couple sides. Alright. Come down.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
From behind.
Hey, get him out of that cover! Getting on my nerves! We'll be over soon! Nowhere to hide.
Hostile forces approaching.
Disable the security sign, Tom. Still got to hold for a minute. In 2 minutes.
I'm going in!
I'm gonna take the shot.
Engineer from Night Cover.
Hostile forces approaching.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Thanks for your help. We can't afford to lose these supply drops. Every single one.
Take those yappy things out! Okay. Wait.
Take that fool out!
Yeah, Rikers. See, way up there. Taking pop shots from up here. More filter procurement. Must be close by, I guess. Two packs. Yeah, I see part two. Okay. Rikers from the sound of it, and they've got some IEDs in the area. See two of them up ahead. No snipers. Ah, I made a mistake there.
It looks like the odds are on our side now.
That's not too bad. Someone's hitting me from behind.
control is if we die fast or slow.
Glasses off. I'm really fucking drunk.
Jesus, what are you doing?
You think you can just get away with not paying the tax?
Ain't much of a challenge.
It's a piece of cake.
That ain't much of a contest now, is it?
You ain't got a chance.
What about you? Like you couldn't get a good angle. Seeing less and less cleaners and rioters, more and more Rikers. There are patterns. Rikers will sell weapons to rioters, but they don't really mess around with cleaners too much. Although the rioters are a bit paranoid, so they can easily turn on the Rikers at a moment's notice. Two of these seem to have a lot in common. Some criminals who had been in prison, those who hadn't yet. Well, some of them probably weren't criminals, rioters that is, before all this chaos broke out. Inside.
Check this out, man. We need us a real battle royale with knives and maces and shit, like gladiators. Yeah, I love to watch them rip each other to pieces. How about cops versus judges? Tell them we'll let the winner go. Whoever kills the most pigs is the pig that gets to go free. Cops versus prison guards, maybe? Then when he's done killing his friends, we just lock him up again. Save him for another round. Keep him for the full season, you know what I mean? Like a fighting dog. Cops versus parole officers. Now you talking.
Maybe it is up there. Let me see another way in. There. There's a way in.
You just brought in. Well, you know what I mean. Thank you so much.
Crossed away instead. Thank you.
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Approaching.
JTF are useless. I'm fighting them and they just let one of them just walk up right behind me and shoot me with a shotgun, I swear. I'm gonna have to do something about the recoil.
Sick of the fucking whiners.
Two down, one to go. One thing I found here is you can't depend upon the JTF.
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
think I've never seen them manage to take down one.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Yeah, this one's coming from this side.
Approaching.
We've got incoming.
Glad you're not shooting at us.
Criminal, keep an eye on the left.
Good work, Agent. Look, I'm just grateful you were nearby. Available JTF near Gramercy. Rikers have taken over the Empire Autumn Hotel. We need all hands on deck.
Second floor. Moving slow, probably light machine gun.
Hey, Boo. I'm sorry I couldn't talk to you in person. I don't know what they tell you in there, but things out here are going freaking nuts. Lots of people are sick. Some kind of flu or something, but lots of people are dying. It's scary, Boo. I miss you so bad right now. God, I wish I could talk to you. Please don't be mad at me, baby. I just want to keep Daniela inside until this blows over. You know she's so fragile. I'm so worried about her, baby. I'll die if something happens to her. Or happens to you. Please take care of yourself, baby. I'm really sorry. Don't be mad at me. I really hope you're okay. And I hope that I'll see you someday. Okay. Bye.
Not recognizing this signal.
That's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
It just started going off. No warning, no prior signal. What the hell?
Your guess is as good as mine. But see if you can ID a location on that pulse, and pray it keeps broadcasting. We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent...
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech. First wave agent signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
Hostiles incoming.
Fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
several ambushes set up. People were prepared. These enemies are not as easy as the Rikers or the Rioters or the Cleaners. Easier to understand, though. So they're working with someone. That's that. That someone is whoever set off that first wave. That is. Is that killer guy? Suspicion.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an echo in your vicinity.
Wait. There.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help, you've gone crazy.
Now you're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... No. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo's been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
And that's why they sent the LMD here.
Downloading archive security data.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it. what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, Agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
Supposed to do that. Hang on a second. Look, we don't leave people behind. We're here to make sure this city doesn't get left behind. But the people we're working with, this is fine. We're leaving all of us behind if it's convenient. Look, I don't agree with every decision that's been made, but I am saying it's time to leave them behind. Their model doesn't work anymore. If we're smart, we cut it loose before it drags us down, before it kills us. You're talking treason. I'm talking common sense. Look around. There's nothing left to save. The JTF is trying to save a Manhattan that doesn't exist anymore. It is all about power now. Power and survival. They are done, but I am not. And you won't be either. Not if you work with me.
You're not gonna believe this one. This guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
You know, I knew you were gonna knock it out of the park. So I got a little thank you together for you back at the safe house.
Locked door. Four more. LMD from the looks of it.
Thank you.
two of us. Where are you gonna hide, huh?
That was a close one.
Gonna fucking take this city. It wasn't even hard to break out of Rikers.
Prices in New York.